guys, Lewis here. Bringing you guys yet another Wizard 101 ASMR. We got our sound effects all the way up. Holy shit. You guys can hear every click, every flap of the wings. You guys can hear everything. Alrighty guys, here we are back in the match. Going against Liam. Strong staff. He's got a pretty strong staff. If you guys hear closely, you can hear the birds and the chirping, and you can hear the wind blowing. It's actually quite amazing, beautiful, stunning. So let's see, we are probably fighting a balance. Yes, we are fighting a balance. It's gonna be pretty easy for us. We're gonna stun block first round. Actually, it's a quick match, I think. Fuck it. We're not gonna get mana burned. We don't care. Listen to that. The fire cast. Amazing. Sounds fantastic. We got about 150 damage. It's gonna be doing a lot. Critical as well. Very nice, very nice. We can stun and then FFA. And actually win the match in two rounds. Oh, never mind. He's done blocked. Good move there, Liam. Give it to you. But like I said, this is a quick match. We're not going to be doing any specific strategies or anything crazy or anything like that. We're just going to be straight up paving, you know, straight up just trying to go for it now. Trying to just win because it's a whiz. Oh, I got the stun, got both of my stuns. I only carry two stuns. My entire deck on whiz. We just got both of them. Amazing. Too bad we can't even stun because it's got a stun block. It's alright though. Listen to those sound effects. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Amazing. Very relaxing. I hope you guys are getting relaxed. I'm sorry, Liam. You unfortunately did not shield. That means I get to FFA you. I hope you're dead. That's a trap. That's 5,000 damage to your face, to your mitt. Unfortunately for you, this match was over the second it started because I'm first. Usually I'm used to playing turn-based recently, so I wasn't exactly sure if I was first, but after seeing me critical in FFA, thus the third round, I kinda got the idea, got the message that I am in fact first. 6,000 damage. Amazing. Fire is very good. You lost, Liam. I'm sorry that you had to face me, the king, the god. Let's see what we got. Almost day 15, hopefully. We can get that. I proclaim the winning whiz by outright whiz. He can't say it because I don't have his dialogue on, but oh, listen to that sound of amazing. Hopefully you guys are being relaxed. Amazing. What's going on, guys? We're back in the second match going against Gabrielle Blossom. She looks like she might be a storm, but you never know. She might be a death, she might be a wizard. We're second, okay. Might be a challenge. We actually might be in for a challenge here. We're gonna discard just a little bit there. She is definitely Storm, so we're gonna be in a little bit of trouble. We cannot stun block this round, which is gonna put us in a bad position, because she can just go ahead and Storm Lord and then get a Shadow Pip and get us. We'll have to see what we get. My best move here is probably gonna be going for a King Heart into an FFA. Very nice combo, very nice combination there. I'm gonna discard just a little bit. Gotta see if I can pull what I need to pull. A Krampus is pretty good as well. I think I'm gonna need to build a little bit more pips here. Gonna be taking a nice tower shield. Not gonna be going too crazy. Because if she does Storm Lord right here, right, I'm stunned anyway, so it's okay. And if she doesn't, I have a shield. So overall, pretty good. Okay, she's gonna go for the stun block, so King Heart is definitely out of the question. We're not gonna be able to King Heart her. We're gonna have to Efreet and then FFA. Or use a Cold Iron. We could definitely Cold Iron as well. Cold Iron, Efreet. Would be a nice move there. She does have the Shadow. She could go for the amazing combo wombo move there. We could also go for the Efreet. Let me see what we can pull here. An Efreet would be nice. Let me see if I can discard the shield. Oh, we did not get it. Okay, we're gonna go for the Efreet. She's gonna go for the Storm Lord, obviously. Into the Shadow. I don't think we can survive that. We can definitely not survive a Storm Lord into a Shadow hit. I do not believe so. A shadow hit definitely does 4,000 damage open. Yes, definitely. We're going to be gassed this time around. If you don't get that storm... Oh, she got two shadows. Amazing, you know. Being lucky on a whiz is definitely one of the best feelings in the world, isn't it? We're just going to do this, but it doesn't matter. We're already dead. We already got beat. The second she got that shadow pip was when the game was decided. The second I did not get Stumblocks the first two rounds, the game was decided. I wouldn't call that a good game, but it's Wiz. You were first. I'll give it to you. And if I get you again, Gabrielle, I'm going 120 fucking resist. So you better pray to the gods that you don't. Alrighty, here we are back in the match. We're going against Chris Legend. The legends have it that he's a god among men. You see that little troll pet he has there? It's a god. And my second, once again, he looks like he might be a storm. I would think myth, but his health is very low. Oh, jeez. He is myth, but he has very low health. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Obviously, being myth, we're going to Stumblock first round. Luckily, unlike the other match, we actually got the fucking Stumblock. So we can actually win this one from second. Without getting brain dead, Stormlorded into a shadow. Which is the most brain dead combo you could ever do on Wiz. Let's see what we got. So he's gonna play. I don't know why he would play, but I guess that's not a bad move. Now, obviously, we can do whatever we want. We're first. We're not first, but we're technically first. He's gonna go ahead and play twice in a row. He's gonna go for the King Artorias, maybe an Orthrus. You never really see Orthrus anymore, but you never know. Kids are crazy these days. Wizards are fucking insane. You never know what you're gonna see in the pave. Now, as you guys can see here, we have the shadow, which means we can go for one of two combos that win us the match. We can pull the King Art and then go for, oh, there it is, the King Art of Fae. The most amazing combo in all of Wizard 101. Basically a Stormlord shadow hit combo. It's so stupid, it's so easy to do. All you have to do is close your eyes, get a shadow pip and pull out your dick. And it'll work every time. Oh, God. The King Artorias, amazing. Unfortunately for him, this isn't gonna do 6,000 damage over time. So he's gonna lose the match. Very, very sad game for you, Christopher. 1250, that's actually pretty good damage. However, it's not gonna be enough to take us out before the match is over. You're stunned, you are bait. I don't even need to crit. I already have the shadow. Which means I won the match. Easy peasy. Wizard squeezy. 3,000 damage to your face there, cuz. And now another 5,000 to your mitt. With the ever fae. With the ever fae. The ever fae. Now we could use something else. We could use the scimitar. I think I'm gonna use the scimitar because we're running low on FFA DCs. We have a bunch of scimitars, so I figure why not use the scimitar instead of the FFA. Listen to those sound effects, amazing. They just make your willy whiz. They definitely gotta wet your willy. They gotta tickle your pickle. Gotta your Benghazi. Amazing fat damage you lost. Unfortunately, Chris, the legends were not true. You are not a god. You lost from first, buddy. Come on there, bud. I proclaim the winning whiz by outright jizz. Thank you, Diego. Stunning, as always. Alrighty guys, here we are back in the fourth and final match going against Allison. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I had no clue what school Allison was. It looks like she's another storm wizard. But we're first this time and we actually have the Stumblocks first round. So that's basically gonna do Allison in. Unfortunately for her, us getting the Stumblocks means that that she can't stun us, which means that she can't beat us. She's gonna be a sick fuck. She likes a quick whiz suck. Woo. Easy match, easy game, boys. Just say big dick energy. Say wizard dick energy. Oh, she's gonna galvanic field. That's amazing. Gonna be basically a 25 blade for the next 4 rounds. Very good strategy, especially in this type of tournament. But it doesn't very much matter because our hand is amazing. You see, all we need to do is shield basically for another 2 rounds, survive, and then we can use King Hunt and then FFA again. Once again, and it is going to be very easy for us to win this match here. Now, I genuinely don't see any move Alison could do to even win this match. Unfortunately for her as well, we got the shadow, right? So let's start pulling. We already got the afraid, which is very nice, very good. Alright, so because right now I cannot combo, I cannot use afraid and then FFA, or a King Heart FFA, so I'm going to blade just in case she tries to kill me with the tree spell through my shield. She's actually going to double shield, which is a pretty good move, Alison, I'm not going to lie. I was not expecting that. Definitely not. However, unfortunately for you, I'm first. I do have the Fire Elf, which would make for a beautiful combo. I think we're gonna do it. A Fire Elf to get off all the shields, and then we can just afraid. As long as we don't die right now, I think we're chilling. I don't think she can kill us. However, a tree spell through the shield might do us in. I'm not 100% sure. We'll have to see. We'll see what she did. She went for the Rain Beetle, which is honestly a very good move. If I would have used a free deer, that would have been a very, very nice move. Amazing. Very good stuff there, Alison. Unfortunately for you, we didn't use a free because we're not stupid. We're not stupid and dumb and stupid. But guess what we're going to do now? Now we're going to use a free. And it's going to do your entire health. And you can't do a goddamn thing about it because we're first. We're our first. I wouldn't be surprised if this one shot her. Oh, looks like she has a bit of resist to us. Yikes indeed. How are you going to win? You can't beat us. We're first. Just say afraid. Oh, unfortunately for Alison, she went for the tree spell. And we are first in fire, so she's gonna lose this match. Amazing. If she would have went for the tree last round, she definitely, potentially could have killed me. I think it may be, oh my god, that did 1,000 damage through through a minus 90 of freight. She definitely could have killed me through the shield. She's gonna be sick after that one. I'm gonna go ahead and use Scimitar main deck. Main deck, main deck, main deck. Hopefully you guys can hear this. There's some Wizard 101. Whiz, 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 tap, tap, tap. Skippy dip, pap, pap. And the do-do-do-do-do. And your skia. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do. Whiz done now. Big shock. Big crit. Gonna crit on this bitch. Boom. Skia. Amazing, amazing, amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying this 25 days of Fave ASMR. Whiz, 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 whiz. Oh, fuck, I'm keep banging the mic. I'm a fucking idiot.